You can see an electroscope. This the metal disc connected to the charging rod. The charging rod is surrounded by a sheet of metallic conductor. The lower end of the charging rod is connected to a pair of thin gold leaves. The whole setup is contained in a glass jar. Now, when a neutral plastic comb is brought to touch the metallic disc of the electroscope, the gold leaves show no deflection, indicating no charge. Then, when a charged comb is brought and touched to the metal disc, the gold leaves diverge, indicating the presence of the charge on them. You can now see two electroscopes on the screen. One of them is charged and the other one is kept neutral. When the metal discs of the two electroscopes are connected by a plastic scale, the charge from the charged electroscope does not get carried to the second electroscope, and hence the leaves show no deflection, implying that the plastic scale is a poor conductor of electricity. Next, when the metal discs of the two electroscopes are connected by a copper rod, the leaves of the second electroscope also show divergence, implying that the charge from the leaves of the charged electroscope got transferred to the second electroscope through the copper rod, which is a good conductor of electricity.